NBC 12 News Today took over Verina High School. We had it all, the band, the students,
NBC 12 News,
and me,
and me,
and me,
the staff. Keep watching NBC 12 News Today to see which school we take over next.
Verina!